This particular painting is one of my favorites in the show. And the reason why I'm drawn to it is because the decorative pattern actually comes from the Jewish Museum. It's a work that I discovered as part of the tradition of Israeli paper cuts. Part of what I wanted to do was to embrace that language, but to expound upon that language and to create larger and more dynamic images that celebrate not only the paper cutting tradition, but also the people who we don't necessarily see when we think about the state of Israel.
כולם רוצים להגיע לגן עדן, אבל אף אחד לא רוצה למות. יש לי מבחנה ובקבוק מידן כדי לברוח מן המציאות. קשה להתמודד כשאתה מועד ומתנדד בין הטוב ובין הרע.
The wallscape, which is a recreation of a 9-foot painting into 33 feet, I think is an interesting and very modern way of responding to an art exhibition. And I think it's kind of clever to have a story of a story of a story, a painting of a painting of a painting. What does that say about the media that we live in? What does that say about the art-consuming public and the way that we now think about announcing the presence of art shows throughout the world? All of this, I think, is a very muscular and dynamic approach to putting artwork out into the world.
ויפסיק למי שפך דם, כי בי שלום יהיה סלם.